Rogue Squadron sorting ASAP.
Target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Destroyed. Five to go.
Caution. Pull up.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle!
Fox 2! Vehicle down!
We don't have any anti-air weaponry in place yet. We can't put up a decent fight.
Move the enemy aircraft away from the bay!
Trust your radars.
Two targets remaining.
It's chow time.
Chaff and flares are running low. That was the last radar vehicle. Great work. Radar vehicle's destroyed, but the interceptor shows no sign of retreating. Take it out. Continue with the mission. Crush as many as you can. On your six.
Enemy's airstrikes are flawless. We're done for.
This is school six, evading enemy missile.
H2 is in the clouds. H2, missile away.
Huh? Keep your mind focused. Enemy transport destroyed. There's more.
I'm taking fire, Mike. Don't wait.
All aircraft, residential area is below you.
Watch out. The enemy has a lock on you.
All transports have been destroyed, but what were they carrying?
The enemy has a lock on you, H2. Minutes remaining.
Everything's been burned down.
Look, firing.
We need aim over clear ground.
Missile.
Skull 3, you have to move now.
Enemy
Up in there. Mage 2, walking.
Target not by a dinner for anyone who takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I want to try.
You're doing good. Just two more. I'm iced up.
I'm in his blind spot. He's fine.
Gollum 2, the enemy's reading you. Disobey.
Gollum 2, Fox 2.
Up.
Skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.